maybe it was a lonely Christmas, but I'm about to call it quits with you. Breaking up is at the top of my wish list, and baby, you don't have a clue. I tell you I love you, but I don't really mean it, 'cause after this Christmas, sorry, but I'm leaving you. Sorry, but I'm leaving you.
You say our relationship's fading, and you've been thinking about leaving. And though I know it's the truth, I just don't wanna believe it, 'cause it's the holiday season. It makes the cuddling easy. Besides, it's kinda cold, and without me, I think you'd be freezing. On top of that, I really like your whole family, and I'm pretty sure your family is fond of me. So think of the catastrophe if you were just to up and leave before we celebrate with gifts
and some Bailey's Irish cream.
We were supposed to be together, like forever, but whatever. Can you pick a time that's better? We could wait for warmer weather. Come on! You gotta be kidding me, are we really breaking up? We just picked out a tree, damn, 'cause I don't really wanna break up with you. Can you give me at least a week, a month or two, a little bit of time to remind you why I'm the guy you still wanna call you boo if we're toast? One more kiss under the mistletoe before I go. Girl, you burn me like a Christmas roast.
Nobody wants a lonely Christmas, but I'm about to call it quits with you. Breaking up is at the top of my wish list, and baby, you don't have a clue. I tell you I love you, but I don't really mean it, 'cause after this Christmas, sorry, but I'm leaving you. Sorry, but I'm leaving you.
Yeah. You haven't even left yet, and I miss you. I was looking forward to the holidays with you. New Year's Eve, home alone, and it's an issue, 'cause now I'm thinking about some dude trying to kiss you. You know me, I'm not the type to cry, but it's hard to think of you with another guy. How could you do this on Christmas? Girl, that's so malicious. We have unfinished business, tell me why, oh why. Come on, baby, please don't make me beg, 'cause I can go and date your friend instead. Yeah, that's right, I'll put the nut in Meg, and best believe I'll eat that cookie like it's gingerbread. But the truth is, I don't wanna be ruthless, so chug the deuces, give me a chance to prove it. But if you're thinking about leaving, then I already blew it. Screw it, then I guess I'll have to beat you to it, bitch.
Nobody wants a lonely Christmas, but I'm about to call it quits with you. Breaking up is at the top of my wish list, and baby, you don't have a clue. I tell you I love you, but I don't really mean it, 'cause after this Christmas, sorry, but I'm leaving you. Sorry, but I'm leaving you.
I'm almost done, but first I got a question. Why is it 1 week before Christmas you feel the need to mention a breakup with me is in the process but still pending? Is it dependent on your gift and what I'm spending? Or are you fishing for more compliments, a relationship's accomplishments, or worth more than it's common sense? Because to my astonishment, you're acting like a little kid. I need someone to cuddle with. Was it something I said? Sometimes my head stops thinking when I say some stupid shit to you. You know I don't mean it, it's just a season, it's confusing. Can't we just get along? It's all the turkey, wine, and fireball, and mama's eggnog. I don't want the chopping block, tannin bomb, keep it hot like chocolate, no Jackie Frost. Don't you rip my heart apart like wrapping paper, not before we spend the holiday season together, 'cause
nobody wants a lonely Christmas, but I'm about to call it quits with you. Breaking up is at the top of my wish list, and baby, you don't have a clue. I tell you I love you, but I don't really mean it, 'cause after this Christmas, sorry, but I'm leaving you. Sorry, but I'm leaving you.
I'm still rocking your hoodie and chewing on the strings. It makes me think of what you saw wearing when I sleep.
Happy Christmas. It's Christmas. Merry Chrysler.
Merry Chrysler.